Olympic Committee President Thomas Bach remained silent when asked about Uyghur Muslims kept in Chinese labor camps. Beijing is set to hold the Winter Olympics next year.
I know you would condemn racism. I know you'd condemn anti-Semitism. You'd condemn sexism. Are you willing to condemn the internment of Uyghur Muslims in camps in China?
Steve, I think we already answered that question. We're going to come on to that.
We'll answer your question. Answer the question.
I sent you a very long and detailed answer on that only 2 days ago. We're very happy to answer that when we get back to Lausanne, but this is a press conference about these games, which we are heading towards the end. Gentlemen, just there, please. Yeah, your question. Thank you.
China will host the Winter Olympics in February. The Chinese communist regime has been criticized for its treatment of Uyghurs in Xinjiang, along with many other significant human rights violations. The United Nations and rights groups estimate more than 1 million people have been detained in recent years in a vast system of forced labor camps in China's western Xinjiang region. The regime initially denied the camps existed, but has since admitted they do exist. It refers to them as vocational centers. In previous written statements, the Olympic Committee did not name China, but has said it recognizes that human rights need to be upheld. But it says it is powerless to change conditions. Many have called for a boycott of the Beijing Games.